Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad mengakui kelemahan Kerajaan Pakatan Harapan adalah memberitahu akan kejayaan yang dicapai dalam tempoh singkat. Sebaliknya jelas Perdana Menteri, jika dibandingkan kejayaan yang berjaya dicapai kerajaan pimpinannya dalam tempoh hampir 2 tahun, ianya adalah satu pencapaian di luar jangkaan.
Satu daripada problem that we face is that this government is not good at communicating and telling what it has done. But believe me, this government has achieved much more things than you think and much more things than any other government has done within the short period of 1.5 years. The only thing is that we don't tell people. For example, investment, foreign direct investment, is much bigger than before. That we should be very happy about, but we didn't tell people. We'll tell you.